Use the wellness baby in the bunk when it comes to keeping that drunk finger.